आफ्टरनून मैम।
गुड आफ्टरनून बेटा।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग हसन, हाउ आर यू डूइंग?
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
गुड आफ्टरनून।
ओह गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
फाइन, ओके, गुड आफ्टरनून।
And your voice is low.
My voice is not coming. Wait a second. Am I audible?
Ma'am, it's coming.
It's coming now, right? Okay.
It is low, ma'am. It's coming, but it is low.
Okay, quite faint. Huh? Now it must be okay. Now it must be okay. Let everyone come. Okay.
This is first time I have joined earlier.
What?
And this is first time I have joined earlier.
In this session. Very true.
In the starting, I was only the first one, but in the between, then all the students started joining at sharp time. So I was at
Okay. See, attending your class is a must, no? Fine, isn't it? Whether you join...
And that is what we are doing only.
Exactly. But then it gives a very good feeling, no? When you join the first, to be the first yes. one to join, right?
No one is there.
Exactly.
I am the first.
Yes, Shreya. Good.
I was fourth.
Okay, good afternoon.
In a jiffy, many children are here.
Good
afternoon. Ma'am, I was somewhere between 1 to 15.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good afternoon. It's already 12.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon, bichhe.
Ma'am,
yes?
Last time we were doing natural.
Ma'am, yesterday class was suspended.
Yes, beta, because ma'am had to go to school, no, for the preparation of the class 10th results. So that is why even I was...
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon, beta. I think in this session, yesterday was the third class that I missed with you all, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Third. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Ma'am, in 7th A or 7th C. Ma'am, 7th all C the, to last
all the, all the three sections, because now we are combined. So, I think there in the month of May, last days of May, 2 days, I was unwell. I did not, I was on leave.
Yes, so ma'am. Ma'am, you started the notes of NCERT chapter.
We started, exactly. So, can you tell me which topic particularly we were doing?
Ma'am, chapter 3. Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon.
Ma'am, we are doing chapter 3. And we are doing chapter 3, Earth Movements and Major Landforms. We are on volcanic
eruption.
Ma'am, we are on
earth. We are doing
in chapter 3 of NCERT geography. Earthquakes. Ma'am, we are on earthquake.
We were on earthquakes.
Ma'am, but please in wait. Class, we are learning the NCERT notes.
We will continue with that.
Ma'am.
We will continue with that. We will continue with that. Right?
Ma'am, please wait.
Yes, I'm waiting. Kibla is joining from two devices.
Aloo tamatar bhindi logi.
Ma'am, Utkarsh said it, not any sabji wala.
Ma'am, move.
Yes, I know.
Ma'am, Utkarsh.
He must be imitating his sabji wala bhaiya.
Yeah, my brother was
doing it.
Acha, Utkarsh brother was doing it. See, many are still joining, okay?
Good morning, ma'am.
Good.
Ma'am, you can log the meeting.
Log the meeting? And what about
good morning?
What about the ones who will be waiting
up? The connection, you will not be able to join again.
Exactly. This we should not do this.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon, beta.
Yes, ma'am, because children are all also joining. That is why we can't do this.
I know, beta.
And then they send on group that, ma'am, I was unable to attend the meetings.
I know. So, we have to go to... Where will I get my PC here? Okay, got it. Just a second now, I'm sharing the screen with you. Sabhyata and Suksehesh have also joined. Okay, screen is there.
Yes, ma'am.
Just a second, give me a minute. Is it showing geography somewhere? No.
No, ma'am.
They were there.
Oh,
wait,
ma'am. Ma'am, you can search.
Search? How to search?
No, ma'am.
Where do I want?
Ma'am, at top right corner.
Okay, I need to write, huh?
Yes, ma'am, you're
right.
Ma'am, search downloads. Ma'am, the option is coming.
It was a PPT.
Ma'am,
PPT of class 7.
Yes.
Ma'am, geo chapter, notes, full chapter.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am, this is only of class 7 and CRT.
Now, can you see?
Yes, ma'am.
I think the PDF is
open. This is double ticket. Ma'am,
the PDF is not open.
Ma'am, please, ma'am, you can...
Ma'am, okay. Please double click it.
Wait a second. Give me a minute.
Can you enable others to adjust your screen?
What?
Ma'am, can you enable others to edit your screen? Ma'am, students are editing it.
Who is it? Now can you see the screen?
Yes, ma'am, now.
Yes, ma'am.
Is visible now. Nethik, this is something which is not allowed. Okay?
Yes, ma'am. Dhairya paam, ma'am.
We were on exogenic forces, we did, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, we have done these all. Ma'am, we have to do earthquake.
Excuse me, ma'am?
Yes, beta.
Ma'am, our syllabus has been come on the group and I seen geography, so it is written our resources. So, ma'am, I'm confused.
No, don't.
Ma'am, the chapter is our environment.
Your chapter, see. It is our environment, not resources, okay?
Okay.
I hope I am clear.
But I understand.
It is not our resources, it is our environment. Because you have no...
Okay, ma'am.
It's our resources, right? And please, class, whatever we have
no chapter name.
Yes, we have only our environment. So whatever is in the chapter, do not stick to the exercises at the back. Do not stick only to the question answers at the back. You can get anything within the chapter. You need to be thorough.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am. Ma'am, I solved the worksheet.
Ma'am, excuse me.
Yes.
Ma'am, excuse me.
Yes, beta, speak up.
Ma'am, I want to ask that flowchart is coming or not?
Yes. Beta, flowchart is part of your chapter, no?
Yes, ma'am, flowchart is. Ma'am, because in the first chapter, you have done the flowchart.
We have done that, so you have to prepare it. Right?
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, I was on to confirm.
Whatever we have done, okay, it it needs to be revised. Okay. So when?
Yes, ma'am. My worksheet. Help.
When are you starting with your tests?
Okay, ma'am. I'm 15 July.
I'm 15 July.
July or June?
15 July. Ma'am, 15 July. Ma'am, not July.
July, 15 July.
1 month. Ma'am, 15 July.
Achha, 15. Yes, beta.
Ma'am, actually, you are confused.
Ma'am, we have 1 month.
We don't have done the first chapter of geography. Ma'am, can you send the PDF after the break?
What?
Ma'am, in 7th B, we don't have done the first chapter's question and answer. Ma'am, can
we have done. We have done in all the three sections. It is not about any one section left. All the three sections, we have done everything.
Ma'am, you said that we do after when we have the single class of 7th B.
That ma'am, question is left.
That was for chapter 2, not for chapter 1. Chapter 1, we have done everything, beta.
Ma'am, you said for chapter 1 only.
What?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, you have done the question answers in both the section, ma'am, 7th A and 7th C. So, ma'am, you said that when we have the single class of 7th B, then we do the question answers of 7th B, question answers of chapter 1.
I'll check my recording also. Fine.
Ma'am, can you share this ma'am PPT on group?
पहले हम क्लास खत्म करेंगे उसके बाद ठीक है?
Ma'am, can I send the PDF of chapter 1 ma'am? Ma'am with question and answers?
Yes.
Ma'am for the B1.
Ma'am, can I also send?
You can send. Fine, you can send. You can send on my personal number, okay? Right? Okay. So work of river we started. I think this was done.
Yes, ma'am. I think. Then we have read this and then you explain.
Huh, very good. So deltas and distributaries, everything we have done. So we need to go to work of sea waves. I think this also we have done.
Yes, ma'am.
We were on work of wind.
Yes, ma'am.
Right. Work of
glacier. Can I start reading? I can not even get chance.
Okay.
Ma'am, you always get chance.
Beta,
ma'am, but not in geography class.
First of all, I would like to take your attention
issue. I was disconnected. Please tell which page number we are reading.
I'll tell you, but wait a second.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, at page number 113, landforms made by wind.
7th A, I am calling out the names. Those who are there, please mark your present, okay? Abhishek Singh. Not there.
No, ma'am.
Aditya Pathak. Aditya Pratap Singh. Alvira Aisha. Ankit Singh Yadav. Ashika Yadav. Atharv Saxena. Ayushi Sharma. Ayushman Anand, Daksh Gangwar.
Present, ma'am.
Divyanshi Nagar, Hamad Naseem.
Present, ma'am.
Ibad Ahmed, Ishu Gautam, Jasmine Kaur,
Krishna. Present, ma'am.
Krishna Gupta.
I'm Jasmine Kaur, present.
Jasmine Kaur, present, okay. Krishna Gupta, absent. Kunjal Verma. Lakshavir, Faiz, Libran, Priyam, Rudra Chaudhary, Shubh Singh, Siddharth Pratap, Sky Sharma.
Present, ma'am.
Sukh Sahaj.
Present, ma'am.
Suryansh Yadav.
Ma'am, Sukh Sahaj Singh, present.
Sukh Sahaj, present. Suryansh Yadav. Then Sushant Khare. Utkarsh Sharma.
Present, ma'am.
Yash Sharma. Sorry, Yash Srivastav. Any name I have left? 7th A, all done?
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, Ishu Gautam.
Ishu Gautam, I said Ishu Gautam.
Ma'am, you took that name.
I present.
Ma'am, first Kumar.
Very, ma'am. Less students are present.
Ishu is present.
Ma'am, you have not taken off Parv Kumar.
Parv is not in A section or which section?
Ma'am, see.
Beta, jo jis humne bola, abhi I am talking about A section. Okay. Coming to 7th B. Arnav Shukla. Aryan Kumar. Dhananjay Singh Harit. Hania Parveen. Harshdeep Kaur. Harshdeep.
Ma'am, Hania.
Hania Parveen. Kanak Singh. Karthik Singh. Kibla Noor. Mandir Singh. Mota Shyam Hussain, Nishant Saxena, Nishika Chandani, Nishu Singh, Paridhi Sharma, Prapti Katyar,
present ma'am,
Raghav Agarwal, Sanya Alam, Sara Rai,
present ma'am,
Soumya Kapoor,
present ma'am,
Shreyansh Vyas,
present ma'am,
Shreyas Mehta, Vrinda Khandelwal.
Present ma'am.
Zehra Ali. Vrinda is present. Zehra Ali.
Yes ma'am. Present ma'am.
Okay.
Yes ma'am. Vrinda Khandelwal is present.
Fine. Coming to C section. Akriti Gangwar.
Present ma'am.
Mani Amisha Singh. Arav Singh Mangat.
Arshia. Present ma'am.
Okay, Arav is present. Then Arshia Srivastav.
Present ma'am.
Fine. Then Aviral Bharadwaj.
Present ma'am.
Chinmay Verma. Darsh Agarwal. Dhairya Pal.
He is absent.
Is the recording going on?
Yes, ma'am. Recording is going on.
Present, ma'am.
No, ma'am. He's present.
Ma'am, present.
Ifa.
Daksh Agarwal. Absent, ma'am.
Darsh. Okay. Ifa absent. Falak Fahim.
Absent.
I'm absent.
Hasanur Rahman. Kavya Kapoor.
Ma'am, present.
Kostub. Midhansh.
Ma'am, absent.
Okay. Nandita Negi.
Ma'am, absent. Ma'am, absent.
Neha Gangwar.
Present, ma'am.
Parv.
Present, ma'am.
Prakash Khandelwal. Prakhar Kumar.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. Prakhar Saxena.
Present, ma'am.
Pranit Kansal.
Ma'am, he is not in the class.
But I saw.
Ma'am, he is not in the class. Ma'am, I think he left.
Okay. Fine. Then Punitha.
Ma'am, present.
Rachit Mittal.
Chawla present.
Rachit Mittal. Ridhima Singh.
Present, ma'am. Ma'am, Rachit present.
Ridhima Singh. Rishabh Jain.
Present, ma'am.
Rishit Agarwal. Rishit Agarwal. Sabyata Yadav. Sachi Kohli. Sarthak Sharma.
Present, ma'am. Ma'am, Sarthak Sharma present.
Satvik Gupta. Saurabh Gangwar. Shreyansh Mittal.
Present, ma'am.
मैम सौरभ कुमार प्रेजेंट
ओके श्रेयांश मित्तल सुदीक्षा स्वर्णिमा सक्सेना वैभव ग्वाल एंड यश
प्रेजेंट मैम
ओके
मैम यश गंगवार प्रेजेंट
यश गंगवार इज आल्सो प्रेजेंट फाइन ओके
मैम
अविरल भारद्वाज इज प्रेजेंट यस अविरल सेड प्रेजेंट
देन नैतिक परमार प्रेजेंट
नैतिक
परमार
ऑफ व्हिच क्लास
मैम 7th सी
देयर इज नो नेम ऑफ नैतिक
मैम ही इज अ न्यू एडमिशन
मैम ही इज न्यू एडमिशन
लेट नैतिक चल
ओके टेल योर नेम इट
एंड मैम ही जॉइंड
नैतिक परमार
मैम ही इज जॉइंड इन मिडिल सेशन
मिडिल सेशन का भी तो एक महीना दो महीना निकला है बच्चे
मैम ही जॉइंड मैम एट द एंड ऑफ मे
ओके इन द एंड ओके फाइन इट इज फाइन नैतिक डू यू नो योर एसआर नंबर बेटा
यस मैम व्हाट मैम आई एम टेलिंग वन सेकंड
हां
मैम आई सेंड द पीडीएफ
Okay, okay, I'll check once the class is done.
Ma'am, my SR number is SRI 3547. Yes,
Three-
ma'am.
3547, right?
Yes, ma'am.
RF Singh is in which class? C section.
Ma'am, 7C.
Okay, fine. Fine.
Ma'am?
Yes?
Ma'am, and this is Chetan.
Who is present?
Ma'am Ayushi present.
Ayushi, you have written on the chat, no? I have marked you present, don't worry. Okay, let us have Ayushi Sharma reading, Work of Wind.
Ma'am, after Ayushi, can I read?
Yes, ma'am.
I will tell you, I will call the name who will read, okay? I have the present students list with me. Ayushi, read.
Work of wind, an active agent of erosion and deposition in desert is called wind. When wind erodes the lower portion of rock, making it narrow more than the upper part, making it broader, it forms a shape of mushroom called mushroom rocks.
Okay, have you seen the
when the wind stops?
Wait, Ayushi, have you seen mushroom, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good.
Yes, ma'am.
See, when the wind erodes the rocks, so what does it do? It erodes the lower part of the rock and it makes it thinner, slimmer, and the upper part of the rock remains broader and it looks like as if it is a mushroom, right? You must be having the image of mushroom in books also, right?
Ma'am, it is a ma'am. Ma'am, small umbrella. Ma'am, it is like a small umbrella.
Yes, it is like a small umbrella. Very good. Can we have...
Ma'am, but its stick is very thick.
Very thin. But in mushroom rock, the stem is not very thin. It is little broad, okay? Fine.
Ma'am, from the downside, it is somewhat broad. And from the upper side,
It is very broad. Flat, little flat and broad. Right? Utkar Sharma, read.
Okay, ma'am. When the wind stops, the sand deposits on the desert land, forming hill-like structure called sand dunes. Winds carry fine sand particles along with it for a longer distance. When these sand particles are deposited on a large area, they are called loesses.
See, when the wind stops... Now, sometimes what happens when the wind blows, the wind takes some part of the sand along with it, and when it stops, it start depositing it on the deserted land. Now when this process stops, after a while large, you know, hill like structures are formed, and they are called as sand dunes. Am I clear? They look like,
yes ma'am.
Yes ma'am.
Very good. Yes, then
ma'am, then this is ma'am yellowish green color
sand dunes. They are normal sand color.
No ma'am. Loess.
Yes. Then wind carry fine sand particles along with it for a longer distances. When these sand particles are deposited on large areas, they are called loess, right? See, barkans are also crescent shaped sand dunes that are formed by the wind in the desert areas, right? Right, class?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, can we have...
Ma'am, did we have done the question answer of chapter 3?
Beta, we are not over with the chapter 3 still now. Okay, Sushant Khare. Now work on, what are glaciers, you know?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, ice.
Very good.
Ma'am, massive bodies of ice.
Ma'am, a big piece of ma'am, a big piece of ice is known as glacier.
Very good. Sushant, will you please read for me?
Ma'am, may I read?
Sushant is not there in the meeting. Sukh Sahaj.
Yes, ma'am. Can I read?
Sukh Sahaj.
Ma'am, may I read?
Sukh Sahaj, are you there? Sukh Sahaj is not there. Sky Sharma. Beta. Sky Sharma, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Beta, read.
Glaciers are massive bodies of ice, also slow moving bodies of ice. They are found in areas of cold region where ice and snow doesn't melt. When glacier move, they form U-shaped valley, and along with it, they carry rocks which form a ridge. It's like mount called moraines.
Moraines. Okay. Glaciers, they are the massive bodies of ice, which are slow-moving bodies, right? Now, they are found in the areas of cold regions where ice and snow does not melt. So can you tell me, when we divide the world into heat zones, which zone these cold regions are found?
Ma'am, Arctic.
Beta, torrid zone. It is torrid zone.
Ma'am, in latitudes and longitudes.
Frigid zone, sorry. It is frigid zone, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Polar regions, huh? The polar regions that we have, they are always covered with snow and ice, right? Huh. Now, when these glaciers, they move, they form U-shaped valleys, and along with it, they carry rocks which form a ridge-like mound called moraines, right? Right, class?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes.
Very good. Fine. They look like, you know, have you seen islands?
Like, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, these moraines are exactly like that, but they are not islands. They are the, broken rock particles which get collected at one place when these glaciers they move. Okay, because they cut the rock,
okay, so
the rock particles they tend to gather together. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Fine. Now coming to the
work of waves.
Work of waves we have done. Wait. Yeah.
Ma'am, in the chapter, the last topic is given landform made by waves.
Wait. Huh. Work of sea waves.
May I read?
Wait. Can we have Jasmine?
May Cor- I read?
Beta, wait. Jasmine Kaur is there in the class?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Please read, beta.
The erosion and deposition of sea waves given rise to costly landforms.
बेटा coastal landforms, समुद्र के किनारे के एरिया को हम coastal areas बोलते हैं, तो coastal landforms.
Coastal landforms. The land coast.
The large coast. Rising.
The large coast. Rising.
Vertically.
Rising vertically about the sea water is called.
Above the sea water is called cliff.
Above the sea water is called cliff.
Yes.
Sea waves
continuously.
Continuously.
Can we have Hamad reading it? Hamad.
Then after Hamad, can may I read?
Beta Hamad. Hamad, are you there? Hamad, Daksh, read.
Okay, ma'am. Sea waves continuously strike the rock, forming a gap wider and thicker. At one point of this of the time, this gap becomes hollow, forming sea caves. As the gap or cavities become bigger, the topmost portion of caves collapse, forming collapse. Sea.
Forming
collapse, sea arches. Further, because of more erosion done by waves, only one wall is left in water, forming stack or sea stack. The sea waves deposit sediments along the shores, forming beaches.
Along the shore means on the river banks. Forming beaches, ठीक है, right?
Yes.
हाँ.
Yes, ma'am.
Next. Okay, you all have the books with you.
Yes, ma'am.
Open your books and see what the various.
I'm open.
हाँ, the various.
I think the PPT is over.
Haan, PPT is over. Now the various landforms that we have seen, can you see all those landforms in your book?
My landform made by river, landform made by glaciers.
Landforms made by wind, by glaciers.
Made by my waves.
Haan. Yes, ma'am. By rivers. Fine?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, I can see mushroom rocks.
Yes,
ma'am,
very
I can see Oxbow Lake formation.
Yes, ma'am.
So now we'll do the reading of the book. Okay?
Okay, ma'am. From I'm starting of chapter.
Okay, ma'am.
We'll do it from see starting. I think we have read. No, no need to do it again. Hai na? We will do from the volcano. Page number 109.
Ma'am, can I read?
Ma'am, can I read the
paragraph?
Wait, shall
ma'am,
we have? Okay, wait. Can we have Sara reading? Sara Rai.
Yes, ma'am.
then Vrinda, then Kave, then Arshia. Okay.
Volcanoes. A volcano is an opening in the earth's crust through which magma comes out onto the earth's surface. The magma that reaches the earth's surface is called lava, and the passes through which it travels is called vent. In course of time, lava and other materials like ash and cinder thrown out of a volcano accumulate around the opening and form a conical hill or a mountain.
Okay.
The top of a volcano.
Next, Vrinda. Now, Vrinda, you read better.
Yes, ma'am. The top of a volcano has a cup-shaped or a funnel-shaped depression, which is known as a crater. On the basis of frequency of eruption, volcanoes can be classified into three types. Active volcano is a one in which continuous volcanic activity occurs and eruption can take place anytime. For example, Mauna Loa in Hawaii and some Stromboli in Italy. Dormant volcano is one.
Arshia.
Yes, ma'am. Dormant volcano is the one of which has not erupted for a long time but may erupt any time. For example, Mount Fujiyama in Japan and Mount Vesuvius in Italy. Extinct volcano is the one that has no record of eruption and no possibility of eruption in future. For example, Mount Kilimanjaro and Mount Kenya in Africa.
Do you know we have an active volcano in our country also?
Yes, ma'am.
Where do we have it? Very good, in Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Very good.
Ma'am, there are so much active volcanoes in Pacific Ocean also.
Yes, Pacific Ocean is known as the Ring of Fire. Do you know why?
Ma'am, due to its
volcano. Yes, ma'am.
Because the shape of the islands, ma'am, and they have also, ma'am, the volcano, active volcanoes in it, ma'am, that make the shape of ring, ma'am, and due to volcanoes, ma'am, light makes, ma'am, so it is called Ring of Fire.
Yes, that because the Pacific Ocean, there is a belt, proper belt, where all the active volcanoes are found. That is why this portion is known as the Pacific Ring of Fire, right?
Ma'am, where in Andaman Nicobar Island?
Yes, Kave, where in Andaman and Nicobar Island we have active volcano?
Ma'am, I searched in the ma'am 2019, ma'am. I forgot the place.
2000?
Ma'am,
19.
Yes.
Ma'am,
19.
Ha
ha. Ma'am, I saw 2018.
Okay.
When my brother is born in.
Achha. Chalo, let us continue reading. Arshia was reading now?
Yes, ma'am.
Read beta. Did you know?
Ma'am, I have to read.
Arshia, continue, Kave.
Okay, ma'am. Many volcanoes that started underwater are now full-fledged islands like Hawaii and the country of Iceland. The Andaman and Nicobar and islands, India, are also volcanic in origin. Most of the active volcanoes of the world are located in the circular belt around the Pacific Ocean known as Pacific Ring of Fire. Some volcanoes are found in the Mediterranean Sea and the Caspian Sea known as Great World Mountain Belt. Earthquakes are sudden vibrations inside the Earth's crust caused by the internal forces of the Earth. They may also occur at the time of a volcanic eruption. The point where the earthquake originates inside the Earth is called the focus. Earthquake vibrations spread out in all directions from the focus. The point of the Earth's surface, which is directly above the